Hey there, welcome to Sidewalks, the entertainment project. Raphael Siegel here, San Francisco, downtown inside the Triton Hotel, the beautiful lobby, and I'm with the equally beautiful and talented singer, songwriter, actress, dancer, poet, model.
Keep going.
Right?
I like all those.
Sunshine Anderson.
Thank you. Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well. Welcome to Sidewalks.
Thanks
for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Now, let's start all the way back.
Okay.
All right. You're a young woman, so not too far back.
Yeah,
but
not too far.
You grew up in North Carolina.
Charlotte.
And you started singing talent shows and musicals.
Yes, sir.
What got you interested in the arts to begin with?
I think it was always a dream of mine, you know, really young. My dad used to work late at night, and he used to get off at midnight. And on Friday nights, Showtime at the Apollo came on at midnight. So, at 1 o'clock in the morning, I think, and I would sit up and wait for him to come home. And, you know, every Friday night, we had a date, you know, and it was Showtime at the Apollo. And he said to me once, you know, if I had known all those years that, you know, you'd be dreaming about really being up there, you know. So, I don't know. I just think it was a dream of mine forever. I just wanted to be on stage, you know. I don't know. I don't know where it came from.
Now, I love these kind of stories. You were discovered standing in line in a cafeteria in college,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
How did that all go down?
Yeah. I was humming a little Layla Hathaway tune.
Freshman
in college.
Oh,
what was
now?
That song? Oh, I cannot think of that record.
Because I'm wondering what someone hears. You know, when they come across Sunshine Anderson, what are they hearing that goes, you know what? We want that girl on our label.
Oh, I cannot remember that record. I cannot remember the record. It was a great record by Layla Hathaway. I was lucky to be able to have her on this album and on the last album singing background, so that's a great thing. But yeah, I was humming a tune, and this guy overheard me. He happened to be an alpha, and he got really excited and called Mike City over. Mike City had already graduated, and City came, and he listened to me sing, and here we are.
Now, after graduating college, you moved to Washington, D.C.
Yeah.
You got a job with the government?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
We think of these government workers being a little bit different than you are.
Yeah,
you know?
I was a contractor. I'm in human resources.
So what is that like being a creative person like you are, having to fit yourself into that 9-to-5 situation?
It was really hard. It was really hard. And, you know, my mother used to call me every morning. That was our, you know, motherly daughter time.
Right.
Every morning between 6:30 and 7, you know, have a good day, put on your positive smile, you know. You know, be positive. And one morning I just woke up like, that ain't working. She was like, what do you mean? I said, I've been doing that and that ain't working, you know. So it was hard, you know, to like you said, stuff all that creativity in a little box. And I always felt like I was on someone else's time doing something that someone else wanted me to do.
Right.
And so I said, you know what, this is for the birds. And I got a call that I had been waiting for some years saying, we got a deal, you need to fly to LA. And I quit my job. I didn't even give them 2 weeks notice. I didn't even give the government 2 weeks notice. I went
in
on Monday.
Sticking it to the man right there.
I'm sorry.
I
went in on Monday and told him Friday was my last day. Yeah, and so that was how it went.
Now, your debut album, You're a Woman, came out in 2001.
Yeah.
Featured former Sidewalks guest, Anthony Hamilton.
Oh, yes.
Who was just an awesome guy. He's so fun to be around.
Yeah.
Take us into the whole process of putting together your first album. What's that like? I mean, there's a lot of work that goes into that.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of work that went into it. I'd actually recorded one of the songs on the album when I was 17 years old with Mike City. So by the time it came out, I was, you know, a few years older. Yeah, but it was a great process. You know, I have to admit that I was a little naive. You know, there were things that I wasn't sure about and things that I didn't know. But we had a great time.
Now, do you have a little bit of time to hang out with us
for
a second? We're going to take a little break right
here.
Of course,
definitely.
More with Sunshine Anderson when Sidewalks continues right after this.